Mike Sullivan has won 14 straight regular season challenges now, dating back to March of 2019, a game against Dallas. Here's a free puck. The net's off just as Rust shot it over the net.
Oh, Swayman's hurt too. The Bergeron is calling for the trainer immediately. Swayman's down on his belly as he spread way out on that cross crease pass. There's Linus Ullmark, who was pulled after giving up 5 goals on 23 shots in that second period, and obvious concern around the Bruins goal. You see the pass go from the boards across the front of the net, and Swayman slides out. Oh, and as he slides out, Bergeron's feet are going to make contact with Swayman and pull him further apart. Ullmark will have to go back into the game as Swayman being helped out of the Bruins net here and
flexing his left leg.
Now Ullmark should take some time here. You know, you're out of the game, you've kind of checked out of it. Now he's got to turn his head back on. There's no warm-up, so he's got to take a moment here and get himself ready to go back in goal. Watch the left leg of Swayman as he spreads out for the save, and when Bergeron hits, you can see, oh boy, you can see the way his leg bent backwards, that left leg. Right there, oh boy. Bergeron's just to my left here, and he just punched the boards as he saw the replay on the board as they had a look at what happened to Jeremy Swayman. And
Ullmark gave up 5 goals on 23 shots. None of the goals given up by Swayman.